I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide the like count on Threads post. Maybe you want people to focus on what you're saying in your post on the Threads app more than the like count. Or maybe you don't care at all about likes on the platform and you just want them gone entirely. Thankfully, Meta gives you the ability to either hide likes on all of your content on the platform or to hide the like count on your individual post or replies. You should be aware that if you choose to hide all likes on Threads, you'll also be hiding the likes on all of your posts on Instagram. Further, if you choose to hide all likes on Threads, you also won't be able to see the like count on anyone else's posts or replies on both Threads and Instagram. First, let's walk through the steps to hide all likes on Threads. Step 1. Open the Threads app and then tap the profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your Meta Threads profile screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy. The privacy screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Hide Likes. You'll land on the Hide Like screen. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Hide Likes. Again, this change is applied on both Threads and Instagram. Going forward, people will no longer be able to see the number of likes on your post on either platform, and you won't be able to see the number of likes on anyone else's post on either platform. Next, let's walk through the steps to hide the number of likes on a single Meta Threads post. Step 1. Open the Threads app and then tap the profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your Meta Threads profile screen. Step 2. Choose Threads if you want to hide a like on a specific Threads post, or choose Replies if you want to hide the likes on one of your replies to someone else's Threads post. Step 3. Find the specific post you want to hide the likes on and then tap the ellipses associated with that post. A menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Hide Like Count in that post. The menu will close and you'll see a Like Count Hidden message on the screen. The likes on that specific post will be hidden for all users going forward. You can unhide the like count on a specific Threads post at any time by tapping the associated ellipses to open a menu and then tapping Unhide Like Count in that menu. The like count will be visible on that post again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.hav.